Hello, in this video we will be discussing on the functioning of website reCAPTCHA module. This module basically helps to enable reCAPTCHA on our database login page, sign up page and contact us page. So let us begin. First of all, we will create a new database. Then we will login our database. Activate the developer mode. Then navigate to the apps and click on the update app list menu to update our all custom module. Then search our reCAPTCHA module and install our module. Now we will open Google reCAPTCHA generator and enter our level here. Then select our reCAPTCHA type and enter our domain here. Then click on the submit button. As you can see, here are generate reCAPTCHA site key and secret key will be generated. Now we will open Odoo, navigate to the settings, click on the general settings menu and open website. Enter reCAPTCHA configuration from Google reCAPTCHA generator. Copy reCAPTCHA site key and paste here. Same way, copy reCAPTCHA secret key and paste here, then save it. Now we will log out our database. Then we can check reCAPTCHA in our database login page. And sign up page. And contact us page. As you can see, without reCAPTCHA, we cannot log in our database. Same way, without reCAPTCHA, we cannot create a sign up page and contact us page.